Breaking news now, Fuquay-Varina Middle School is on lockdown after a student with a gun was found on campus. Police say there is no active shooter and the student and a gun are in the custody of police. An investigation is ongoing. We'll bring you updates as we get them.